name is Melanie. I'm from the German team and I was racing in K2500 in the European qualifier.
Hi, I'm Sarah. I'm in the German national team and I pedaled the K2500 during this weekend.
To win the quota for Tokyo is amazing because now Germany is able to get all the six women to Tokyo. Yeah, it's cool to have a big team. Yeah, and we can do it together.
It was my best chance to get to the Olympics because I don't get a chance to race for quota spots in 2019 because there were better girls than me. So my main goal was to sit in this K2 and to be able to race, be able to win it, what we did. And yeah, we are pretty happy about that. The race was different because we know we had to win. In other races, you race for medals or you race for a good place, but in this race, second place actually means nothing. So it was different.
Yeah, it was pretty important. And so I was a little bit nervous than in other races. But Sarah and me, we are a good team and we said that we will do it and believe in us. So yeah, it was okay for me. We don't know exactly who of us will race in which boat, but now the plan is to manage the World Cup as best as possible, and then we will see how it will go on.
We have proven that we can race pretty fast internationally, even if pressure is pretty high. I think we showed what we can, and there's no way to go around us.